leave my house.
So you think you can disobey me?
Uncle, please, I want to go to school.
So you still have the guts to tell me you want to go back to school?
Uncle, please.
If you don't marry Pai Amos, you will not be able to live with me again.
Uncle, please, I want to go to school, please.
You want to tell me? Leave my house at this very moment, you spoiled brat. Go!
Uncle.
Had no rights to education. All they could become was to be housewives.
They had no say in the society,
cause they were nothing before the man.
But now we can see how great a woman has become. If you look around you, you see how successful they have been.
So we say,
a woman is a counselor. A woman is a preacher. A woman is a midwife. A woman is a best friend.
What a man can do,
a woman can do it more better.
So we need to send our girls to school to become great women of tomorrow. We need to educate our daughters so they will become leaders in the future. Very friendly with women, and that is why a woman is very productive in terms of agriculture. If there is no woman, there